yeah, today was just absolutely canonical. In qualifying, 3.2 seconds quicker than the next fastest rider. I mean, that's unheard of at this level. I mean, to find 3 tenths when you're at your elite level is doable, but when someone goes, hey, you're 3 to 4 seconds off the pace, it's mind-boggling.
And this time he was able to bring it in both motos and stay strong to the end. And the crowd saluting this effort. The 50th anniversary of racing at Unadilla, and the victory goes to Ken Roczen.